Blackheart, the host of Halloween Havoc, coming your way October 28th live right here on the USA Network. And how about this, Beth? WWE Hall of Famer Booker T on Blackheart hosting said she embodies the event. I mean, even Wade Barrett was excited about it. Test for both Xia Li and Shotzi Blackheart.
Xia Li, a powerful up-and-coming athlete. She ups her game every single time she steps in the ring.
And Blackheart will have to be on the lookout for the strong striking ability tonight of Xia Li. Tonight, NXT is presented by Burger King, the Whopper, and nothing but the Whopper. No colors, no flavors, or preservatives from official sources. Nothing artificial about the action in this matchup, as what a dropkick off the bat, Beth, from Shotzi Blackheart.
Shotzi coming out like a house of fire, ready to bark at the moon.
Oh, reverse sling blade, center of the ring.
I think the whole world learned a lot about Shotzi Blackheart a couple of weeks ago. Ooh. That matchup against Io Shirai, the women's champion here in NXT.
And oh, Xia Li trying to fight back a couple of right hands. And staggering Blackheart for the moment. There's that striking ability of Xia Li.
Yeah, we're talking about Xia Li. She's really not been herself in recent weeks. Been a real sore loser, lacking sportsmanship. Maybe she gets back on a winning streak here today.
I'm starting to focus in on Blackheart against Xia Li. Look at the strong knees, the strong striking ability. Trying to round. Nice kick to the midsection as well. This is what you're kind of hinting to, Wade.
Yeah, this is impressive from Xia Li. We know how good Shotzi is. We know she's in form at the moment, but Xia Li on top in this one and taking out apparently one of the best here. She's still a weirdo in Shotzi, but she's absolutely one of my favorite superstars in the women's division.
Shotzi Blackheart again has to get out of that corner. And Beth, you've been on the wrong end of strikes from Xia Li.
I've been in the ring with both of these young ladies, and it just goes to show you the talent pool of the female division continues to raise the bar each and every time. Both of these young ladies throwing caution to the wind as they climb up to the top rope.
That bar being raised with the return of Ember Moon to the women's division. Moon will be in action. Tag team main event still to come. But right now, Blackheart looking for a place to plant Xia Li off the top rope. And now Blackheart.
Oh, we've seen this before.
Going up and down right onto Xia Li. What a senton from the top into the cover. And Shotzi Blackheart picks up the win.
Here is your winner.
October 28th, the host of Halloween Havoc, Shotzi Blackheart, and wait a minute, that's Boa.